Hi, my name is Qiang Huang, assistant professor and TB with MD and PhD degree, clinical training in pediatric surgery. One of my main projects involves creating new human mouse cameras using human organoids derived from human iPS cells. These cameras have the potential to serve as scaffold for generating human transplantable organs, presenting potential solution for the current shortage of organ transplantation. By developing this technology, we aim to contribute to the field of regenerative medicine, brighter future for organ transplantation.